So let's look at each one of these items individually, starting from the first one. And here, this item has to do with how the machine stores the information and how the corresponding algorithm is written, but it has no bearing in the real world, that is, in the application domain. Therefore, this definitely belongs to the machine domain, and we're gonna put a one here. What about a notification of the arrival of a message on a smartwatch? This is an event that is generated within the machine, but that has an effect, an observable effect, in this case, in the real world as well. Therefore, we're gonna mark this as three. So this is an event, this is something that belongs to the intersection between the application domain and the machine domain. So it's something that could be in a specification. Now, what about an employee that wants to organize a meeting with a set of colleagues? This is an event that belongs to the application domain because it is a fact that is true, that exists in the real world, independently from the existence of a machine. Therefore, we're gonna mark this as two. Finally, the event of a user clicking on a link on a web page is an event that occurs in the real world, but that has an effect also within the machine. And therefore, we're gonna mark this as three. Something that happens at the intersection between these two domains. And once more, something that could be in a specification.